I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
For her sake.
You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass. We got it.
Let's go outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
No, Clem. We learned that everything we will ever do is dangerous. We'll get better, smarter, and faster, okay?
Okay.
I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Hope this holds.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it. Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
You think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting. Have it your way.
I will! You son of a...
Okay, honey. I'm okay.
was a lot of them.
Are you hurt?
No. We're okay.
Speak for yourself. My leg is fucked.
We're fine, Clementine. We're fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
You'll never get over today.
That's all I keep thinking.
Try to think about what's ahead of you.
That's why I keep thinking it.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen. What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, it sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
We're almost at the river. You want to get on a boat? You want to wait around till the walkers figure out we're here?
We need to focus on finding the boat right now, Claire. Like we talked about on the train.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this. If his leg gets any worse, we're gonna have to carry him.
Or leave him.
If I were you, I'd get out of the street now.
Who the hell is this? Answer me, damn it!
So when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Who have you been talking to? You come back here, I'll kill you. You understand? I will kill you!